from the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest is the genuine article, living the best rock star life. Champagne, jacuzzis, beautiful ladies on each arm. This dude is the real deal.
And all business in the ring.
Born and raised in the concrete jungle of New York City, Damian Priest lives to throw hands.
Damian Priest has this unchecked rage, ready to attack at will. He'll shut you down, and in the end, he will turn out your lights. Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity.
One to last very long at all.
Goldberg about to explode with fury. If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point to even things up.
Yeah.
Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Iron Man match.
And you don't want to have to come back from multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
Down, glam slam, free fall.
This could be it.
One. Fending off a two count there.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Leg drop. Just a barrage of stomps.
Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, run the clock out.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex. Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Beautiful arm ring applied. Oh, Larry right to the face. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
incredible suplex.
And he goes for the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet. Priest dodges out of
there. Oh, clothesline.
We're about to take a trip south of heaven.
This could do it.
One, two.
I thought Goldberg was done for sure.
Oh, goodness. Doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh. Oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop.
From here, disbelief, unbelievable how this one is still going on.
South of heaven.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are full through. A lot of energy in the room.
The old forearm smash combo.
Launches himself in the ropes.
He thinks he has it.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Triple tackle. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE
for him to recover from, Cole.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount the comeback as soon as possible.
Is trapped into a nice takedown. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see that.
That could bring an end to Priest.
There's two.
How in the world? I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
With that, he scores the fall there.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming. There it is. It's locked in.
Not maneuver.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for some.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
That one on your score. Priest holds him off.
Nice clothesline.
Position to be in right now. Yeah. Face first.
Springboard misses the target. Getting him into the corner. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Priest gets countered.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. He has just completely lost his wind.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two, three.
He sneaks a fall. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Big boot.
To take a trip south of heaven.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
To the ropes in the rough season.
The athlete
has it hooked.
Hit done once. Is that enough for Priest?
For the win. The ropes stop the pin. Fights that off.
Priest timed that one.
What a pass. And Priest being roughed up again.
Incredible.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that. Yet another big move, guys.
He somehow gets the ball.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. What a spinebuster. Crippling. You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
And here we go. Left in. It's left in. Armbars
and the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Whatever Goldberg had intended. Nothing fancy about that.
Ooh!
That hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Left by the turnbuckles. Able to get the advantage here.
Got the single arm under.
Black suplex. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a mistake.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
And now he comes up with a score late in the match. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Deep aside. Jeez.
And Goldberg with another offensive barrage.
Yeah, Priest is finding himself in grave circumstances right now.
South of heaven! Here he goes for the win!
One, two, three.
He gets the late score! Has it hurt? It's time to hit the lights!
I think that finally closes the book.
Calls the pin off with a rope break. Goldberg able to dodge that.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. On the apron. What an arm is caught in the ring. From the ground up. And free. Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything.